surface, and thank you for choosing Vault-Tec.
Oh, God.
Sweet.
Thank you.
That's it. Godsworth.
As I live and breathe. Oh, it's
Godsworth.
The things
they
it's been
Sean's been kidnapped. 200 years? What? Codsworth, you're acting.
I.
Sure.
Right.
Mm-hmm. Stay with me, pal. Thank you, Codsworth. Codsworth, I already looked.
Then.
Thanks for trying, Codsworth.
You.
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck. I shall remain here and secure the home.
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You want to come with me, pal?
Uh-huh. Okay, then. Let's stick together.
Thank you. Yeah.
Excuse me.
So what's your story? Looking to trade?
Just looking for love, sweetheart.
Boy, have you come to the wrong place. My loving days have long since passed. But I'll tell you what, wise ass. You made an old girl smile, and that
this
ain't easy.
Was...
You want to do some trading?
Take us
I'll give you a discount.
In other words, you really just want an excuse.
Let's see what you have.
Always.
Giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
Got it.
The hell? They're the client point paying for security. A bunch of dipshits like Madden and Hire, they didn't even know about it. end? TBI that he should be caught a little. His ass wiped for him. How does that make any sense? He chose to do what he did. Thank you.
automated message repeating. This is Scribe Halen of Reconnaissance Squad Gladius to any unit in transmission range.
You looking to trade?
Smiling Larry's got what you want.
What are you doing out here?
People want something.
Now.
Let's trade.
If Smiling Larry hasn't got...
I'm here on my own.
Freelance, huh?
Pip-Boy?
See one of those in forever.
Load a little heavy there? I'll buy anything.
I'll take a look, sure.
You got the caps? I got the goods.
think I've...
Hey.
Mr. Bryan, welcome back, sir.
I came across a few people who'd
dump. I really...
Blah, blah, blah.
No, not...
All right, then.
Codsworth.
Shall I accompany you, sir?
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
and help us, please!
We got no reason to hang around and get shot.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Glad to help.
That ain't it.
Well, if...
Please, go on.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
Right.
Maybe?
One good idea can make all the difference.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school. Pre-war. Well...
I like it. Minigun. I'll help if I can.
But we can't get... Look,
Actually, I already grabbed the fusion core. Hi.
Look, Sturgis may be big, but he ain't much good to fight.
Perfect.
I need you to do this.
Hey.
Careful, kid. There's something coming. You're not what I expected, dog.
So, he's your dog? Perfect.
Somebody up here!
We've got company. There you are.
Why don't you get down? Andrew, show me that fancy gun up close. Not a lot of people can get past my boys. Stay awake, asshole!
I'm gonna...
Take it easy, Mama. You okay?
I'm fine, Preston. Quit fussing.
Hi.
That was a pretty...
The feeling's mutual, Preston. Right.
You can...
You're welcome. Anytime.
What?
All right, Garvey. I'm in. Uh-huh. Please, tell me.
You're...
Uh-huh. I knew it. Please. Please, Mama Murphy.
Look.
Mm-hmm.
No. Mama Murphy, we talked about this. That junk is gonna kill you.
Oh, shush, Preston. We're all gonna die eventually.
Do you have a moment? I wanted to thank...
Don't mention it.
You're my... But you and
I... Hi.
I'm glad you decided to come with us. I should have listened to Mama Murphy all... I think we could...
Yeah. I used to...
What do you mean? Before...
I lived...
Damn.
You... Sure. My son.
Damn. Anyway, I am glad you're here. And I hope you don't mind. But I've got a... I've had word from a settlement. The only chance this trouble is...
I'd be glad to help.
That's fantastic. By the way...
You willing to do some work?
I'd be glad to help. Just tell me.
What? Just make sure... It's...
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around.
It's okay. I'm
You're with the... You sent word with...
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up.
Glad to hear. There's a...
Sure.
We know where...
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders.
Thanks, friend.
tempted to join the railroad with all this shit.
Hey, you. Talk some sense into my numbskull.
It's always good to help people.
People? It might as well go...
I'm not...
Hey there.
Bar's open. Just don't get so drunk you shoot up the...
Sure. Sure. Let's take a look.
Make it snappy. Other customers are waiting.
I'm Stockton. You've heard of old man Stockton, yes?
Hey, check out the chassis on you. Whoa, your plates...
Uh-huh. Nice to meet you.
Man, you talk like a re-
I'm hip.
Yeah, that's more like a... So what...
Sure.
Ha-ha! Now we're... If you think you... Check...
I saw you over there gabbing with Zeke. What's the story?
Here to help.
Tops?
Sure.
From the one.
I have what it takes.
We'll see. I've been this here.
Right.
Thing was close. I want you to go.
Uh-huh. No problem.
The Warwick folks might be.
Uh-huh.
Oh, and she's the bird. Just install that thing at Warwick. This is a test, remember?
and a strong drink.
I saw you working in the pump shed over there. Are you with the Atomcats?
Correct.
You got...
Yep, should be all fixed.
You got... Maybe someday, the Atomcats... You must... And please...